Audio Jungle.
Good day! This is Pastor Ronald Camiling of Church of God Christian Education Department, and I'll be sharing to you what Christian Life Development Program, or known as CLDP, is all about, and how it has been helping many Christians to dig their faith deeper. CLDP has been a means of teaching Christians to fully understand what Christianity is, how one should endure and walk this journey of faith in the midst of trials, testing, and triumph. More than mere knowledge, this strengthens and solidifies one's faith, love, and trust in Jesus Christ. Christian Life Development Program has been enlightening minds of the people, people who desire to know more of God, people who yearn to adhere to God's presence with commitment. Because it is God's desire that all believers become ministers by exercising their spiritual gifts and fulfilling their divine calling as disciples of Jesus Christ. CLDP has three courses that will train, motivate, and facilitate the laity to apply their God-given gifts and talents in the ministry. Each courses is a step towards the development of workers and lay leaders in local church ministry. The first step, CLDP 1. One's faith needs a firm foundation to be able to go on with the Christian journey. This program has 13 lessons that aim to develop a strong biblical foundation of one's Christian life. CLDP 1 intends to guide and encourage prospective ministry workers towards a realization that a conqueror needs a steady foundation strengthened by biblical principles. It targets to build a special mentoring relationship and group enrichment and relationship by providing weekly opportunities for sharing and interaction. Specifically, this program can help the workers increase their knowledge with God and match your gifts to particular ministry opportunities. By the end of this program, the members are expected to understand the biblical foundations taught to them, memorize the books of the Bible, and assign memory verses and defend their faith with much confidence. As part of the requirements, each participant must experience witnessing, water baptism, and attend the Life and the Spirit seminar. The successful completion of CLDP 1 qualifies the worker to participate in the second level of the program. In CLDP 2, the worker's characters are developed to become Christ-like. Specifically, after the presentation of the 13 lessons, the workers are expected to exercise the foundation skills and upheld and improve in level 1 through a ministry involvement. Also, the participants should identify and discuss the integral Christ-like characters vital for the Christian walk and maturity. Apart from this, each worker must experience authenticity by being open and showing trust to the group and develop a personal growth covenant for change as an act of total surrender to the Lord. In fulfillment of this level, one must undergo the anointing of the Holy Spirit. And in this level makes one eligible to take the step towards CLDP 3. The third step, CLDP 3. These days, one cannot easily identify a leader from a conqueror. A leader commands, conquerors overcome. And to be able to overcome, one must submit to a higher power and respond to the calling. The third level of basic discipleship courses encourages the workers to listen to God's calling to them and take action. To not just see, but make a stand. Upon completing these three courses, workers become more prepared to minister to the lost and waiting to hear about the good news. Because we do not want to go to the battle unequipped, be more than just a follower, be better than a leader, respond to the calling of Christ, take the first step. You know, I'm reminded of the very words of Paul in Colossians chapter 2, verse 6 and 7. And it says, "So then, just as you received Christ Jesus as your Lord and Savior, continue to live in Him, rooted and built up in Him, strengthened in the faith, just as we were taught." It is my prayer that all Christians, as they receive Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior, they will continually to walk in Him, be rooted and built up in God. They will be established in their faith as we are being taught. And that my prayer as well, that every Christian will be used powerfully by God in God's vineyard, obeying the Great Commission of Jesus Christ. God bless you all.